Welcome back to another video of WJBC. Roll the intro.
No one told you that was gonna be this way. Your job's a joke, you broke. Your love life's the old way. It's like you're always stuck in second gear. When it hasn't been your day, your week, your month, or even your year. But I'll be there for you. When the rain starts to pour, I'll be there for you. Like I've been there.
Today is November 21st. Here are today's announcements. Happy birthday to Noah Darlington. He will not be playing golf next year. He makes that very clear.
Dang it, Noah.
Do I get coffee?
Now we throw it awesome with the weather.
What up, Riders? I'm here with the weather. It's 32 degrees outside, and it's snowing. So that means Santa's coming soon. Thank you.
Thanks, Austin. Brenda, it was snowing this morning. I don't know how I feel about it.
I know. I was freezing.
I was really cold, too.
It was bad.
I'm ready for it to stick, though, so we have like a snow day or something like that.
I'm ready. Now we throw it to Landon with the sports.
I'm Landon. Here's today's sports. Girls basketball whooped it in scrimmage yesterday. And the Browns and Steelers play tonight. And boys have a scrimmage for basketball in Egypt tomorrow. Have a good day.
Thanks, Big Burns. Appreciate it. Well, the girls did well last night.
I wasn't there, but I heard, so.
Yeah, and the Steelers played tonight. You a Steelers fan?
Nope.
You a Browns fan?
Kind of.
Ugh. Okay, Brenda, well, best of luck to you. We'll talk more about this tomorrow.
Let's have a clean fight, baby.
Hallelujah.
Now we throw it to Alexis and Connor for today's feature.
Hi, I'm Connor.
I'm Alexis.
Today we're going to be asking people what they put on their Christmas list.
Hi, I'm Alexis. I'm here with
Mr. Olson.
What's on your Christmas list this year?
This year my Christmas list is a new boat. Just for Emma.
Any type of brand or anything?
I'm a Lund guy. A Lund Adventurer. Probably 18-foot full windshield walkthrough.
Yeah. That's fun.
Yeah.
No solid. Jet boats or anything?
No. I like fishing boat. Get back in the creeks and the channels. Yeah.
You can have like a little fun though with the jet boat.
Yeah, you could, but yep. Okay. New boat.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hi, I'm Connor Hockenberry. Who am I here with?
Mrs. Baker.
Ms. Baker, what's on your Christmas list this year?
I want a new GMC Canyon AT4X white truck.
Getting real specific here.
Very specific.
If you're not specific, then like, how do they know what you want, you know?
Exactly.
I mean, so I respect it, honestly.
Thank you.
It's pretty hefty price on that, though.
It's okay.
I know, because, yeah, Santa builds his toys, so.
Right. He makes them for me.
He makes it, so.
That's why I had to include the color.
There you go. Thank you, Ms. Baker. Appreciate it.
Love you guys.
Hi, who am I here with?
Ellie.
And?
Josie.
What would you guys want for Christmas this year?
Probably Beats headphones and then, like, probably a new pair of Uggs if I'm feeling it.
Anything else?
You.
Josie, what would you like?
A lot of clothes and money.
That's it.
Thank you, guys.
Hi, who am I here with?
Mr. Simmons.
Mr. Simmons, what do you want for Christmas?
I think I would like me a John Deere lawn tractor.
There you go. You don't want like a toupee or a wig or something?
No, I don't like hair.
All right. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hi, who am I here with?
Keeg.
Keeg, what's on your Christmas list?
I don't know, some shoes, I need a chain. I'm getting old, I might just ask for some clothes and money.
Basketball shoes?
No, I don't play basketball anymore.
Right.
Might ask for some money for a video game.
What game?
Fortnite.
You want some BO6?
Nah.
I don't mess with that. Nah, it's real.
Alright.
Thank you, Keegan. Appreciate it. Hope you get everything on your list.
Thank you.
And that was people's, what do you want to put on your Christmas list this year? Connor, what do you want to put on your Christmas list?
I don't know. I got pretty much everything I need, except, like, I want, like, a MacBook. I don't have a MacBook.
That's fun. Jeans.
Oh, yeah, and I want clothes. I need clothes.
Thanks, everyone.
Thank you, Alexis and Connor. Brenda, what do you want for Christmas?
I already got a Christmas present. It's the Sim 2 driver. My dad's just going to rewrap it on Christmas.
No.
What are you asking for Christmas?
Clothes, like always. You can't have enough clothes, you know what I'm saying?
I need some more black shorts. I don't know where they are. They disappeared.
I swear that socks, too, they get stuck in the dryer or something. The dryer eats them.
I got plenty of socks, I'll tell you what, but black shorts, they just disappear. I don't know.
Or they start to fade a little bit.
I don't even care. I just need a black pair of shorts. Mm. These are gray. I hate them.
Yeah. Well,
get ready for the joke of the day.
Brenda, why does the frog take the bus instead of drive his car?
Why?
Because his car got towed.
I like it. Thank you, Go Riders.
Thank you. Go Riders!